Where is Mathieu? Mathieu? Mathieu?
Good grief. They really made a big mess, didn't they? It sure took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived, son of Sparta.
You knew him?
Oh, yes. We are the guardians of this land, Vidumali. Our clan once fought against the demons with Sparta, son of Sparta. We must ask this favor of you. You see, there's a man who's transformed our land into a demon's paradise. His name is Arius. And although he is the president of an international public corporation, he uses the demon power. Please, deal with Arius and his master for us.
Looks like it's your lucky day.
Wonderful! I am very pleased. It leads to a harbor. If you are successful, I will tell you a story about your father, son of Sparta.
Why do they keep pronouncing Sparta like Sparta with a T? Weird. Anyways, welcome back to Let's Play Devil May Cry 2, everyone. Ready for Mission 2? I'm ready for Mission 2. Aerial Heart will give the hunter the chance to reach the skies. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 1, Clause 8. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Time to throw down with Chapter 2. Let's do it. Gotta get back to the button pressing. I've been playing Dark Souls today, so you'll have to excuse me, princess. Gotta make sure my buttons don't get mixed up. Alright. A guard that protects the silence of the underground tomb. You must defeat it. Oh, yeah? The door? Yeah! That's what you meant. Defeat it. Because the door's in your way. Beat the shit out of the door. You're in there. Alright. Who else wants some? Oh, we're walking around in nasty water. Oh. Anyway. So I'm glad you guys are excited for this Let's Play. I'm pretty hyped for it. So far, I mean, it feels better than Devil May Cry 1 in terms of, like, control. Just how it feels when you're playing the game. So that's good, right? I think so. I think that's one thing you look for in a sequel. You want to make the gameplay improve if you can. Where the gameplay can be improved, it should be. And now I know this is the HD remake, so there's no guarantee that the actual Devil May Cry 2 felt this smooth in transition from 1 to 2. But I imagine that the transitions from 1 to 2 originally and on this playthrough are pretty small. I think the main thing they did for the remakes here is just mess with the HD graphics. I don't think they did anything to, like, it doesn't seem like they even touched the engine of the game, like, at all. They just left the game as is. I mean, big reasons for that I say that is because, like, all the menus and all the in-between parts of stages when you're not in a stage, those are all still looking very PS2, if you ask me. It feels like more proof that they just only worried about the gameplay part of the graphics. Not the gameplay itself, but the graphics of the gameplay. So, like, right now we're looking at, like, the full screen you see right now is exactly what I see on the screen when I'm playing. I didn't, like, widen it to fit in the YouTube window to make sure it fits. No, it's actually a full screen, full widescreen, you know, view of the game. But when you go into the menus, it goes into that smaller, like, 4x8, whatever you would call it. Fucking, I don't even know what resolution. And then a yawn, because I gotta get going, man. This is the first thing I'm recording today. In terms of recording, I said I was playing Dark Souls earlier. That was a nice 4-hour stream of Dark Souls 3. It's nice to finally get around to that game. I've been procrastinating
playing it for a while now.
Kill all the bats. You got bullets, shoot them down. Fire bats for the win, baby. Don't worry. Do, 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 do. Kill bats. Do, 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 do. Aw, man. What was the point of that? Wait, what? Oh. I unlocked another door or something. Okay. But we gotta go back here. Ah, shit. What? Oh, I landed on top of a blue. That's cool. Somebody told me I missed a blue in the first stage. I don't know where, but I mean, obviously, since this is a blind playthrough, there's a very high possibility I missed lots of things. So, I mean, you can tell me about it all you want, but I'm probably not going to go back and get any of that stuff. I'm just going to let it ride. I'm just going to let it ride. Whatever I miss in the game is whatever I miss. I'm just going to have to live with it. All right, this seems like the way to go. Hold on real quick. Hold up real quick, y'all. Hold up right quick, y'all. I want to see where this was going before I went backwards. Wait, what? Where? Oh, here it is. I was like, where's the path I was going to go down before I went back? Oh, no, wait, what? Huh? I walked over here. Oh, was there nothing? Oh, man, the camera got me all screwed up. So maybe, okay, so this whole time I was already doing the right thing. Well then, never mind. We're good. Ignore whatever I was thinking. Alright, what's up with these blocks? Are they pressure sensitive? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Light a blue flame, and the way will be opened. Alright. Oh, Jesus! Fuck you. Fuck you, hand. Light a blue flame. Okay. Okay. I feel like we got this pretty. Oh shit, no, I failed! I failed! Oh no, what? Hurry, move quicker! I am not doing well, I don't think. You know what I should be doing is jumping over this shit, that's my problem. Aw, man, I have failed miserably. I feel like I have failed. Have I failed? No? Did the door... I mean, usually when the hand shatters, that means we did it. That's weird. That was a weird puzzle. Sorry, I was seeing if we could break that trough on the wall, but I guess not. Well, apparently I did it. Whatever the fuck I was supposed to do. Light the blue flame. I don't know what that even meant. I just chopped some orbs, and apparently I did it, so... Can't hate on that. Hello, is there anyone here? Anyone at all? Okay, so we got a wall to break. And another wall to break. Okay. Well, fuck it. Let's just do this one first. It's already open. Is there anybody in here? Hey, blue orb looking thing. I'll take it. Nice, another blue orb fragment. One more will give us four. Also, there's a savage golem who just showed up to say hi. Hi, savage golem. Wow, he had two full health bars. See that? Dang. Die, savage golem. You will be savage no more when I'm finished with you. I chopped his ass. You see that? That's the bottom half of his body. That means the top half got separated. You know what we do with savage golems? We gotta keep them separated. Hey, chopped in half. You know you will do that all the time. Hey, come out and play. Okay. Always got moving walls and rushing waters. But apparently we're opening things, so can't. Wait a second. What is the music for? Is there enemies? Oh. More bats. Cool. Fuck them up. Fuck them up. Fuck them up, fire bats. No more fire keys up in here. Get some fire keys. Oh, I see. We slipped things, so now we can go over here. So I'm glad I went and checked the other door first, because then we wouldn't have been able to come over here. Interesting. Okay, and that opened... That slid the things, okay. That slid something else another direction. Pyromancer? I don't see any Pyromancers. Where's this Pyromancer? Oh, you. You're new. Sucks to be you. Wait, Whiz Robes? Get over here, Whiz Robes. Turn around. There's a Whiz Robe behind you. I bet you ain't even dead. Yo, you ain't even dead, bro. Get some, Pyromancer. Get some. You got a question, bitch. I got your answer. Gonna kill your Pyromancer. Savage Golem gonna get wrecked. Chop that bitch in half. Oh, I see they, like, break into pieces as you beat them down. See, he's already... I didn't even realize that. Wow, you really do just hack them to pieces. Hack them to pieces. Hack them to pieces. Into little bitty bits of chunks of nasty. Get some. Alright, there we go. Red orbs from your dead carcass. Thank you. Alright, now that we've fallen in the hole sufficiently, break this open and hopefully open the door. Oh, no, this one's got a thing in it. What the hell is this thing? I don't think we've seen one of these yet, have we? What is this? See what happens when you attack this sphere. Alright. Is it like the door switch? Beat it down. Don't let, leave no purple cube un-fucking not purpled. Well then, that's one way to open the door. Beat up a sphere switch that looks like it's straight out of Final Fantasy X. Whoa! Nice. Almost forgot about the wall run, which is awesome. I'm probably not even going to bother with the power-ups within a stage. I'll probably just do it in between stages when necessary. But for now, I'm kind of just saving up since it's our first set of power-ups. And I found that the first power-ups are like way more expensive than expected. Anyway, we'll find some more of these agonemenus. Step on this plate, and your magic power will be recovered. Sickness. Well, shit, if that's the case, fucking go... Oh, how come I can't go awesome mode? Oh, that's the wrong button, that's fine. If you press the wrong button, you can't go awesome mode, duh. Get him. Get him, you crazy Dante fuck. Get him. There you go. Clear those bitches out. Oh, do those guys want some too? There's more where that came from, Minotaur with the fucks. Get some. Yeah, that's right. Get the fucking down stab to the face, homie. Goatling. Ha. More like weakling. Oh, I went there, and I ain't bringing it back. Get some. Oh, nice. Alright, stop with the raining of fucking lightning over here, dude. Get your ass or I can fuck you up. Dude, why are you way up there? I can't get you from here. You're being an ass, sir. There you go. Chopped him down the middle. Damn it. Come here. Come here, you fucker. I'll shoot you out of the goddamn sky. You can do nothing. Let's smash square. He's gonna die. Eat dick, Goatling. Shot your bitch ass out the sky, homie. Eat it. Stand here and get my madge back. Sickness. Alright. I like that. That's pretty cool. Alright, big green orb. What is this? The power. It's too sweet to be sour. Okay. Apparently it's making me glitch in and out of awesomeness. Has it strengthened it up even more or something? The aerial heart. A magic stone with the heart of a flying demon bird. I mean, we can already turn into the flying demon bird. I just don't know if we can fly. Oh, I guess that's the point. We should turn into it and fly. I guess that's the idea. I get it. That's how I should have fought Mr. Minotaur a minute ago. I get it. I understand now. I comprende that shit. Okay. Understandable. And that's the stage? That's the stage, folks. Alright. Well then. That happened. Cool. Let's go ahead and just save that on the new spot. And move on to the next mission, I guess. No, we're good. Should I? Oh, I was gonna check the upgrade thing, but I. Oh no, you can't go to the mission thing or the upgrade thing till you're on this screen. Mission 3. The key to the next journey begins and ends with death. Guidepost runners, chapter 2, clause 4. Power up time, real quick. Let's see. This is 5K, which means we're gonna upgrade it right now. Hell yeah. Booyah. Sword is stronger than it was yesterday. Damn right it is. Alright, then we're out. Save the rest for the next one. Let's go! What? No, wrong thing. Sorry. Let's go! Mission 3! Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Damn it, I keep thinking I can go through doors and stuff. It doesn't seem like this one's gonna be all about going through doors and getting lost and all that. No, this one seems more about just looking around cities and towns and stuff. Because why not? Where is this orb? Is it on top of the land? What? Oh, more Minotaurs. Sweet. Gotta love it. Watch out. They're trying to kill you. No shit. Alright, who's doing the thing? Where are you at, dude? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I think the idea is to get rid of the guy that's doing it. Ow. Damn it. Quit jumping where I jump, you bitch. There you go. Get some. Here you go. Yeah, there you go. Fucking eat dicks, goatling. Eat dicks. Alright, now we can go back and get all the damn red orbs that I just walked right on by. God damn it. There's a lot of them, too. Red orbs, I must collect you all. Sorry. Alright, where did they start from? Or did I already get them all? No, I definitely didn't get them all. Alright, wait. Before we go that way, what the hell else is over here? Did I just, like, completely go the right way already? It's over here. Anything cool? Apparently, there's something. Some more Agon of Enuses. Agon of Enuses. More like some more baby penises. That's what you don't resemble at all. But still. It almost rhymes, but not really. Wow, this is these fucking things. Have we fought enough of these guys already, or what, man? At least the music's cool. I'm just thinking, like, what about this is not monotonous, kind of, with, like... But really, like, what's the difference between this and, like, say, God of War? I mean, so far, I would say God of War has had better puzzles in general. This one's probably supposed to have a little bit better... when it comes to action and combos in the fighting, but Devil May Cry 2, exactly. I would say Devil May Cry 1 is just as bad in that there wasn't a whole lot of there wasn't a whole lot of like crazy combos in Devil May Cry 1. Apparently there was some good like delayed triangle combo stuff that I didn't really pull off much. But even then, it's like, so what? You can delay your triangle presses and do a little bit different of a triangle combo. I don't know. I feel like I'm doing something similar right now. Somebody pretty much said this game doesn't have combos like other Capcom games. And I was like, oh, well. I know the same fucking Street Fighter. I understand. I get that. You don't need that. It doesn't need to be fucking clarified. Wait a second. Wait a tech nine right quick. So wait, what's over here? I thought I was going back if I was going over here, but what the fuck is over here? Oh, see, there's something over here. God damn it. Well, I'm glad I came back and checked, and I believe that's 4 pieces, so booyah, more health. Booyaka. Eat it. Eat it. Just got the loop orb and defeated. Just got a blue orb, now I'm stronger. Just got a blue orb, you can... I don't know, nothing rhymes with stronger. Size longer. Alright, anyway. Just walking down the street casually. Minding my own business. Hoping that no one will fox with Dante is an inferno over here. This gate is firmly shut. This gate is controlled somewhere else from the station. Well then. Okay. 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 Alright. Oh shit, I can go through that door. Well then. Did not expect that. Okay. Get on the train, homies. What? Okay. Who killed those aminals? Oh, shit! It was probably that guy. He's a giant monkey. Alright, fuck it's out to fight a giant monkey. Here we go. He's an Orange Guerrera. Oranguera. So he really is a monkey. Okay. Let's stop getting crushed by him, by the way. Stop getting crushed by the Orange Guerrera. Okay. Ow. Are you no Orange Guerrera? He dicks. Come on, man. You don't really want that. How do I drop the ammo? Damn, this fucking... Oh my god, this sword throws. This shiznit. How do I drop down? I swear. Well, that was pretty cool throwing my sword and stuff, but flying around with this guy got a little more than I bargained for, let's just say. Oh god. Okay, stop pounding me into the living Orange Guerrera. Orange juiced Guerrera. Come on, you monkey bitch. Damn, I keep pressing square to dodge. Ah. Stop pressing square to dodge. It's not the button. You know why I'm doing that? Because of fucking Kingdom Hearts. It's not even Dark Souls that's messing me up right now. Kingdom Hearts is what's messing me up. Kingdom Hearts is fucking square. This feels like Kingdom Hearts for some reason. It's because it's an action and a fucking fighting system. I'm getting my ass handed by this fucking monkey, by the way. Monkey's ridiculous. It's a cheating ass monkey. It's a cheating ass monkey. I tell you what. Fucking cheating ass monkey. Get over here. I don't know what these other enemies are, but I need to get off my nards. Get off my nads. Get off my nads, other enemies. I ain't got time for your shit. Show game. There goes your arm, bitch. You don't need that. Apparently you don't need that. Oh, is he gonna pick it back up and put it? Oh, he's gonna use it as a weapon. Even more batshit crazy. Fucking bitch picking up his arm that we chopped off and using it as a weapon. It's kind of amazing, actually. Now he's got no arm, so sucks to be him. Stupid monkey. Stupid monkey. Get here, monkey. Alright, we got it. Ooh, I got a key. Yeah, yeah. A key that takes us to the harbor. Hey, no more monkeying around, homie. It's okay to call it a monkey if the game calls it a monkey. Tell you what. Can we break this bench? Yes, we can. Don't know if there's any purpose, but I did it. We break that sign. You never know what kind of orbs might be inside. I don't know. Since this was like a boss fight room, everything probably should have already been broken. This fucking train car. Stop breaking everything, there's no point. I'm gonna grab this green orb over here though. I don't have full health, so we might as well make that so if we can. Okay, so we got a key. I assume the key is somewhere back the way we came, so let's just go back outside. The fact that it locked behind us makes me think we should go back, so. Let's see. What is this one? Not a door we can go in. Fair enough. What about this door? It's not. So, the thing that said you can open it elsewhere, I assume is the thing where we needed the key. That's all I can see. That's all I can expect. You have used the key. You have opened the door. To my heart! That was it, huh? Well, that was short. That was hella short. Even shorter than the first one. I guess we did fight a boss-ish. Got an achievement for it, so I guess that was a boss. Well then, I guess that's the episode. Let's save it. And yeah, that's episode 2 of Devil May Cry 2, guys. I guess this is gonna be a short Let's Play. I can feel it already. It's gonna be like just as short, if not shorter, than the last one. I'm gonna click next mission, see if there's a cutscene, and then we'll go to next time. Let's see if there's a cutscene. Nope, straight to mission 4. Well, shit. Since we have a little bit of extra time here, let's click power up. And how much do I have? 4,000. That's not enough for anything, is it? Guns is a no. And items I'm not gonna buy. So, pretty much. Oh, we could buy that. We could buy blue orbs though, and purple ones. Well then, I guess I could buy these. They would be useful. All right. Well, we'll buy the first one just to get it out of the way. Okay. So that's gonna do it for. Oh, it's probably not even gonna be there next time I come up because I'm gonna stop the episode right here. So next time on Let's Play Devil May Cry 2, we're gonna go ahead and do Mission 4, where she has many arms but only one heart, as she waits for the hunter deep in the water. Ooh. That sounds like some kind of octopus lady. Exciting! See you guys then. Hentai time. Peace!